You're unbelievable.
One day I will swallow up the world. And when I do, I hope you all perish violently.
That's Matthew McConaughey as a stoner and poet who expresses his words based on the way he lives his life in The Beach Bum, which is the latest feature from director Harmony Korine, the director of Spring Breakers. I'm Chris Zweig. Let's take a look.
McConaughey's character is named Moondog, and the cast also includes Snoop Dogg as his rapper friend and Isla Fisher as his wife. After their daughter's wedding, they have a crazy night filled with weed and music, and then unsurprisingly, his wife dies in a car accident. Apparently, she has written a will in which half her money will go to their little girl, while the other half will be frozen unless Moondog publishes his next book.
Wish me luck. I'm off to write the next great American novel. We may have a gangbang when I get back. I will invite your mother.
Thank you, Mr. Moondog.
Then his behavior gets him in trouble with the law, and he's sentenced to 1 year in rehab. Obviously, it's impossible for him to recover, so he escapes with another pothead, played by Zac Efron, and ends up working for his old buddy, a dolphin tour guide, played by Martin Lawrence.
Yes, okay. Now I gotta feed my coke-addicted parrot.
Yeah, set him up.
I suppose The Beach Bum wants to be Cheech and Chong in the ways it shows us the crazy and chilled life of a stoner, and McConaughey matches the tone and style, but the movie relies on too much booze and pot. It usually has mean-spirited humor, the characters are drawn with invisible ink, and the hallucinations aren't colorful, so skip it.
You're probably wondering where I got this Beach Bum hat. Well, I went to a screening of it yesterday, and they handed out these and scratch and sniff cards, which I thought smelled more interesting than the movie itself. Well, that's my negative review on The Beach Bum. If you like this review and other reviews coming up, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. My written reviews are at www.cjatthemovies.com. I'm Chris Zweig, and I'll see you at the movies.